They're so cute. This pink one. And this is my outfit of today. Hi guys, so I'm just editing the video now that I took today. And I just realized that I literally didn't introduce anything throughout the whole video. And if I don't put this clip in, you guys will be so confused. Basically, me and a few girls were asked to go there to pick some outfits that we like and try them on and take photos in them. How fun is that? As you guys know, I am obsessed with shopping, so that was such a fun time for me. But basically, they're having a sale on Friday on the, let me see, it's next Friday, not this Friday. I mean, this Friday already passed, so obviously it's not this Friday. But they're having a sale on Friday, the 7th of June, and today is the 2nd of June. So I'll be posting this video probably on the day or the day after. You guys will see. But yeah, I am just gonna shop in Harrods and I'll be showing you guys what I picked up. They're so nice, like literally everything. I just want them all if I could. Oh my god, okay. Wait, this jacket is amazing. Let's check out the bags, y'all. How cute is that? And these cute ones. And these heels. Oh my god. I'm actually obsessed with Yves Saint Laurent. This suit. Shoes. It's me again. Okay, I feel like this is so cute with a little gold detail in the front. And here. So, this changing room is a dream. So, you guys, look at this bellman jacket and this skirt. How perfect is it? This is from Alexander McQueen. Look at that. How chic. You guys, this is the leather dream from YSL. I'm about to try this on. I'm so excited. Look at the back. What? How cool is this? It's like biker cheeks. This outfit is a dream. Look at that. Thank you.
6 hours later.
Hello guys, so we're in a pizza restaurant now. We're gonna have some pizza, have a little cocktail, and then we're gonna go to Vivid Sydney. Are you excited?
So excited. Can you stop filming? Because they won't come in.
No, I won't stop filming.
They're not, I swear to God, if you keep doing this, they're gonna be like, oh, we can't serve them because they're in like a filming mode. Like, we're not filming, you're just being
serious. Okay, I'll stop. If you beg me.
Look, they came in.
Yeah, true. Okay, I'll see you guys in the mid.
Stop filming.
Hello. We're here now.
And then you completely blocked me with your body.
Okay, sorry. We're here now. We're in Vivid Sydney. We're in Circular Quay. Look at that. Walking towards it right now. Getting to my camera and then we shall remember this moment forever.
From it all.
Yeah.
And we can remember it with our fist. Go over to the tree. What are you thinking?
I think I look.
You think so? What does this say?
Markets and more.
Markets and more. Oh, edgy.
Okay, so we're just gonna get a couple pic here with the Opera House in our back as our background. And we're trying to find someone, and that is always the awkward part. But yeah, I just thought I'm gonna say bye to you guys here as well, because we're not gonna go anywhere else, and we're just gonna get a pic and leave. That's our life. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching my vlog. As always, I hope you guys enjoyed this one. I'll be sure to bring on more content for you in the future. I'm having my exams in a week, so I'll be super busy. But after that, I'll be going back to Dubai, and I'll have so many more videos coming for you guys. So stay tuned and follow me on Instagram and subscribe to me and like this video. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys again soon.